Hello, brothers and sisters. God bless you all. God bless you wherever you are. God bless you. It's me again. I want to talk about women. This one are women matter. Women where they marry white, they will still get black boy for corner. And I want to talk to so. Women where they do that kind of thing. Say you marry a Yibo. You go the flat up and down. God, they look you. You understand? You, they fool yourself for that boy where you get. You go the thing say, now the man, now you, they fool. Now yourself, now you, they fool. Because you call yourself, say, you are a married woman. You're supposed to respect that married woman name. Because if they see they talk about person where marry, you will still get up say you marry. You never marry, you are useless. You are a useless woman who is married to a white man. She understand. If you know, say you know one, because God deal, everything we person they do for this life, God deal. Not to say because you marry Oyibo, may you go the flat up and down. May you go have black boy for every corner you get for Rome, you get for the other side. If your Oyibo ask you, say where you they go, you say you want to go see your brother. You then where God go punish you, you no go know. Now wait till you do that man, because Oyibo, no, na person, like that man where you go they meet. No, because I say now, Ibo, you go say, no problem. May you go the flat up and down. Go where God go punish you now. You go come the cry. Wait till you need for that man. If you marry Ibo, say yes, you marry Ibo. Respect yourself. People wait, your people wait. They our get our women. They wait, job born for Ibo. They born for her. Nobody say that they stay together. They born. He go job born for Ibo. Now say you go the flat up and down. He go say, anytime now, you boy, problem mirror, I wear every animal wear. Not be only a while. Not be only a while. God, they punish you, they go, but you know, no. Una, all this una, those women, now they talk to so. Those women, where you go marry to white people, they go still get black. You know they shame. You know go sit down and say you they shame. That black where you want to go meet, you go, they go fuck you anyhow if you come out. I was way na. You go see call himself saying be married woman. He leave a white man for us. He come here. Yeah, they were never mufua. Even yeah. Now you they disgrace yourself. You know they disgrace your Igbo. Now yourself, now you they disgrace. May una dey respect una self. If you marry, I beg, may be marry. If you no marry, may not be marry. Ma understand. If you with Oyibo the friend, you be single person. You are free to do anything you like. Even though say na black you there, you are free because you be single. You never call yourself say you be married woman. No be when you call yourself say I'm a married woman. Ah, God forbid bad thing. You call yourself, say you be married woman, then you go get men for outside. You are not a married woman. You are a disgrace to a woman. Now me talking. Untouchable mama, now talking. You are a disgrace to a woman. Like me when they talk to her, so I'm up to 20 years marriage. Nowadays, with my white man. Nobody go feel bust. Go, nobody go even bust. Come and say, now so me with her. Because for me, if you say yes, I do. Now, yes, I do. If you not, never say yes, I do, respect yourself. Respect yourself. I have a son up to 18 years old, a boy. I have three boys. I dey respect myself. If you not respect yourself, who go respect you? May you think and sit down, may you think and. No matter what you both say, you don't born for you both. You'll still go the date another man. The best thing, may you divorce. The best thing you go divorce for that man. Then go live your life as you like. Probably not there. Don't be say you there on that man. You will go the flat. It's very bad. It's very bad. That means you don't respect yourself. Me, I dey respect myself. Where? And I want to make my children make them respect me. Because you feel they think say now, no problem. Nobody they see you. But God they see you. The day where God go answer you. You not believe your eye. Or maybe okay, as you they go now, you don't know. Say your maybe your son friend, if he see you for one corner for there, they go. They use until they laugh your son. They go. You don't know. That kind of thing is not good. It's not good. You know, good, my sister, make una change. I pray make una change. If you, not because of say you marry Oyibo, you go the flat, they go. That man where you see, where you go, the where you with and they do, they do. You go see, they talk him for outside. I say, yo, eh, oh, we ain't married, Ebo. I will have any no marry Ebo, no, who are. They will call, they compare una with us. We are responsible women. We are gallant women. We ain't marry Oyibo, we dead there. Say, yes, yes, I do forever. Now we talk. Una call the disgrace us. That thing, it they pay me sometimes where they hear. It go they pay me. If I see some people, some women where they talk, say, eh, eh, bononia, the thing go they pay me, I'll say a very useless thing. Who if you born this one self? Or you born not be person? Or you born not be human be? If you not like that, or you born wait till they carry, they go, you go divorce and go find the one where you like. You understand? Or you born a person? If nobody, or you born not be person, wait till make you day there. Wait till make you day with her, maybe when you born for her, maybe you born, don't born one or two for the Oyibo. Wait till make you day there. If Oyibo not be person, you go leave her. May find a way. May the Oyibo they go, you will go your own. Then you go to do what you want, what you go to do, they go. Now me gonna tell now, say, now they disgrace us. Make una change una life. That kind of life is not good. No marry Oyibo, say you don't bow for her. You with your Oyibo still there for the same house. You go get another black boy where they fuck you for one corner, which is very bad. Now me they tell una, those boy will not get. So whether now una promise them say maybe una go divorce Oyibo, una go meet her. He not go respect you. Even though may you give her heaven and earth, that man not go respect you. Because you go, they think and say, the time when you say you marry Oyibo, when you deal with Oyibo, see what you they do. So if he marry you, if he come up for heart, now the same thing that you go see they do. Make una the respect to themselves, women. It's not good at all. This kind of thing, it's not good. Oyibo na person, black na person. Now wait till Oyibo get, now black get. You understand? If you enter that marriage, say you don't like that marriage, you go come up for there. You go come up for there. Then where you go, they cheat on that man. Then you the thing saying that that man, now you disgrace. You are just disgracing yourself, not be that man. Now yourself, you the disgrace. Because now you, now people, when they talk, they go say, that woman will marry you, bro. Maybe your name is Mary, you have been an enemy. You go say, that Mary will marry you, bro. Oh, why you got here? Oh, why you got here? Oh, my father is an enemy. You get one for the other side. Now shame. Now shame. Now you, now they go tell the, now that they announce they go not be there. That Oyibo. She understand. Mona change una way when I tell they do something. This kind of life, this one not be life. Not be life. Even though may you give that man, that black man money, even a head, he will never marry you. Life, go and write it down. Eh, marry away. Or magba. Because if now where would take away, I win ye honorable. That man gets sense past you. He go say, ah, this kind of thing where this woman they do. He not tell you because in they see what he they see something for your hand. He not tell you. He go say, if you come up for them, oh, there may be friends do your con. Go say, ah, what about that your woman lady now? He go say, no man, down. That one they think say, I will marry her. What I want you to do? Even in Yahoo, ah, no one win a reward. You say you dare my house, you go they give. No, I don't know. Where are you? Where are you doing? Where are you doing? Yeah, my man, I get na Yahoo. I be a kid who never hear my phone. You understand? So me na women, me na respect una self. If you know you are, if you call yourself a responsible woman, be responsible to yourself first. Me understand? Me na de respect una self. Like me, I de respect myself. If I just say husband, I don't want me stay. I go come out instead of me go the useless myself. That one is useless. That one I use less. Now that one I mean they call P. Me I not talk and finish. Now that one I be P. Not be people where they go road. Not be P. You where they husband has. Where you gonna look for another prick for us? And I be P. P where till I use on me. I not just one me I talk and finish. People not gonna understand what in me. I pray me na share this audio. May reach all these women where they do so something. Wanna know more na share and may reach their may reach may their list may their brain may their brain come may enter their brain. Say what thing that they do is not good. Because as you born now, person will still do your own. May you not worry.
Because you say you born for Igbo, you sit there with her, say una na be husband and wife. Just because of that, Igbo no one tell you, say, I know what they do. Not be saying a fool. Not be fool. You know what some of them they know what all these women when I wait on and they do. They know. But it will say me just keep quiet. Maybe because some Igbo they he don't get family with you. No one may break that family. You go just keep quiet, they look you. Not be saying a fool. Not be fool. Not call a fool. Eti Ozwa. Elsewhere, or why you know, just you don't want me keep quiet, say because of your family, let me go ahead with this marriage. Mona try, Mona they keep on a leg, Mona they keep on tight. Oh, who know you know what done, oh, who know it's a girl when you say you marry. Oh, be a wa go well, go on, unya koa. No, if you are a married woman. Because if men they toast men then they toast. Men they toast people. If men toast you, say no, say you dear husband wife. Now you go tell them, say, my brother, I not be your type. I understand, I not be your type. You go say, which kind of type be that one? You say, I not be your type, I not be single person. She understand. So go piavanti, as it's a lot they talk and piavanti. May you go front, may you go look for another one. Like me, I did marriage house. So may you go one corner. You understand? Because if some men talk to you now, you laugh for a ha ha my brother. Now what? Ah, everything now. If they call you, did they call her? Now then, next something go start. A woman work day husband house. You're not supposed to get to contact with single men. What do you want you to do? What do you want you to do? A mona come the chat. What do you want they talk? Wait till now go they talk. Because now then everything go they start. From there go tell you say, baby, I want me and see you. Go come they call you baby. You hold you way say you marry. Go come they call you baby. Why you can't say be baby? How you can't say be baby? You not suppose that well before you go read that well say you for don't cut and come out. If man just they come, say you know, say you marry, you just they carry a wahala they come because you know say they get wahala. Because they're not they finish for one. If one, they even don't say they get this married today, they will go find, then they go find Anna tomorrow. They go, now, so then they do and they go. You will be woman, and you go tell them, say, oh, that's your car where they carry. Come, be break on here, follow and go another place. So this road, you don't close for 30. You will respect yourself. Because if you follow man, laugh anyhow, you go enter inside. You go enter inside. Nari. When I get that, be out, or they available. The way where you take talk to men, go say, no, this one head, no, they have, so may I run come out. You understand? That's how it be. If you follow man, no problem, may we go take cafe, you follow and go. Ah, dear, you are, go follow another man, go take cafe. A single man, you will be married woman, you go take cafe with another man. Now there for the command, now there, now for start. You are a P. You understand that P where I talk. You are a P. So may una try. Make una make sense they enter on our brain. Now understand. You call yourself a married woman. You are disgracing all that married women when married to white. There are very many responsible women there for outside there. We get married to their white man for years, years. They still there. And they're very responsible. More than they look all those one. More than they look there. Don't be fooling yourself. You are not fooling the man. Let me tell you, you know they fool the man and yourself now you they fool. You are just fooling yourself for nothing. So this is the advice for those ladies. We call themselves, say they are married, but they are pee. When they go for other, they go, they look for men, they go. If your husband something not satisfy you, tell and say not satisfy you. Oyibo, they not make me like Oyibo. If you tell your boss saying this thing, as you tell they do me so, I don't like her like this. It go change the way, it go change her for you. No problem. Now only our black, now people black to black. Now then they share small to tell their husband say, I like her like this, I don't like her like that. You will tell her. Oyibo go give you as you like her. Not be the one where you go carry come on, go they give another person. You understand? So all these women where they do like that, now be pee, now me talk her. Not be pee because now they disgrace women. Real women will say they marry where they husband has. Real women will marry Oyibo where they husband has. Now they disgrace us. So more not change. I pray for God every day. But if I hear all this kind of thing, the thing they vex me. Now I say I go talk on one day. They vex me for inside belle say, one are the disgrace. Why? Wait till they make una they do that kind of thing. If you don't want to marry the man, give her the divorce. You know, say this abroad where we do it, so that make me like her. Ask for divorce. You go divorce her, come on, go they do your pee, they go away, they do. Not call yourself a married woman again. This is the topic I have for those people that is misbehaving themselves. And they are just disgracing themselves. They think they are disgracing that man. That man not their disgrace. So if he not talk to you, not me say na Ozuo. Ekawumu emugu ne or ujemi ya wa o no. He no want to tell you, say see wait here at the here or wait here at the see. He not me say the man no na Ozuo, eh? Until now they hear wait here at the talk. So no na change in our life. May God they bless you. If you not change, God one day when he go wake, where God go say today na be your day. That day, now small thing ain't go happen. You know, now you know. So now so I talk and reach for today. Remain blessed, everybody. Untouchable mama say bye-bye to all. Bye.